What's going on, Gavin Squad? Here another reaction video for you today. So we've been checking out on my channel the new Eminem album, The Death of Slim Shady. We have Antichrist next. Admittedly, in my other videos, I admitted that I listened to the album in the car, but I didn't catch every bar because I was driving. Like, I'm not gonna catch as many when I'm driving as I'm sitting down now. And Eminem's one of those rappers where, man, you can listen to a song so many times that you catch bars that you missed before, because he's just a lyricist. So anyway, don't forget to hit subscribe, like, share, join the squad, join the family. Antichrist, so we're gonna be checking that. Don't forget to hit subscribe, like, share, join the squad, join the family. Let's get it.
He's the Antichrist. He was like
the devil came to Michigan.
Fucking PC police. Look, I love the contrast between Eminem and Slim Shady. The whole idea of that, where he's fighting that other side of him, that Slim Shady side, that alternate personality. And look, Slim Shady is the Antichrist. Come on now.
Fuck. Gen Z, here they come now. About to unload rounds. Got me like whoa now, homie, let's slow down. No need to get so wow, ready to throw down. If I mispronounce, whoops, oh wow. Got heterosexuals cramming them down our throats now. Like I'm getting slow, my humor's too low, bro.
Yes, it is no doubt, you about to get grossed out. But fuck it though, somebody needs to come and hit the reset button. Back to 2003, cause how did we...
It's true though. Like, look, I can't tell you how many people I've seen that are straight. They're like... She, was it hers or something like that? I don't even know, man. Like, just, like, even if, especially if you're straight, like, why do you have that in your bio? Like, if you're straight and, like, you identify as your assigned gender, but you were given at birth, and you're straight, why do you have that in your bio? I've never understood that. And I've never heard anyone else bring it up until M just did.
But fuck it though, somebody needs to come and hit the reset button. Back to 2003, cause how did we get stuck in this whole BS? I'm trying to make it regress, fuck them and I don't regret nothing. It's about to be said, so fuck it, we can keep headbutting.
Still a grade A prick, but the same way. Cobain put the gaze to his brain, I'm going out with the bang, eh?
Oh, man, M. Oh, boy. Like I said, man. Some of these lines in this song, like, I remember, but some of them, you know, I wasn't paying full attention to. Yeah, that reminds me of the Eminem song, Come On Everybody. My favorite color is red, like the bloodshed from Kurt Cobain's head when he shot himself dead. Oh, man. Look, he's made several, I believe on Recovery he did as well. He's definitely bringing it back if he's bringing Kurt Cobain bars.
Still a grade A prick, but the same way. Cobain put the gaze to his brain. I'm going out with a bang, eh? Dang, Dre, look what you made me do. Maybe you the one they should blame, eh? Say they wish that I wasn't so angry. Don't wanna see me going off the deep end, like, yeah, eh?
Rather see me do like Kim Kardashian, they say, yeah. And find a way to get rid of all of this rage, eh? But if you wonder why is Mars considered the harshest spitter, cause I can spit a bar that is a cross between Nas and Jizza, Biggie Smalls and RZA. So hard, Megan Thee Stallion and Nicki Minaj or SZA. Cut it out. Still the press is wet dream. Too many head drinks, my head things foul of said things. When jesting, they should arrest me for my testy.
Wait, come to think of it, isn't Nicki and Megan still beefing or something, man? Just cut it out, like M said. Come on, man. But the way he tied it in, the double entendre scissor, even though they're beefing, it's like he's gonna have, like, you know, he's out there, they were coming together type of thing. But also scissor. SZA, like the singer, oh, that was like a double triple entendre right there.
File of said things when jesting, they should arrest me for my testes. The biggest in the southwest, east, north, don't catch me. Evan is swept clean, what extreme lengths and steps being took to suppress things. Try not to get seen with Ben Affleck, me and Seth Green. Hanging on to the left wing of Jeffrey Epstein's jet screaming, hey, don't forget me!
Shady is Bill, taking the pill and putting it in your soft drink. Something's off and I don't know what the cause be, but it's obvious, it's water rhyming, it's scalding. Ominous thoughts creep in my head and it's not me. They brainwashed me and that's all she wrote. Yeah, that's why they call me
Marshall.
Wow, the double entendre. Bill Cosby, Bill Cosby. Oh man, I was raised on that Cosby show. I still can't believe that happened, man. That's awful. That's awful. But it's hilarious because Eminem says it, or Slim Shady, man. Oh man, he's not holding back on this album. He's not freaking Jeffrey S. Who isn't he gonna throw under? Ray J, Kanye, oh.
Why you crying, shorty? Ooh, cause I booed you. Well, bitch, I'm trying to get some head up in this Subaru. But you have no clue what you're doing, do you? You fall asleep or something? Hello? You who? Wake up, fake slut, I'm out of here. Screw you, what did you drop dead in my lap? You call that head? I suck my dick better than you do. Yeah, I'm sick like the terminally ill, but more like sick as in the terminally ill. Antichrist, how come you can't be nice? Look who's talking, dog, like Brian from Family Guy. But who else is ass pitiless, actually witty and crass, hideous, ghastly, and insidious, ask me, or spitting this nasty. Next idiot, ask me, is getting his ass beat worse than Diddy did. But on the rail though, what? She probably ran out the room with his fucking dildo. He tried to field goal punish, she said to chill. No. Damn. Now put it back in my ass and get the steel toe. Yeah, nightmares going Freddy on me, cause they steady on me. Shady's bad to the core, but look at the bread he got me. Complete lack of remorse, so they've come at me before, but they won't ever stop me. But fuck the back and the forth until I'm dead and rotting. Head is probably whacked and it's warped like Jack of Fork, performing sexual acts with a corpse. If they don't like it, like a necrophiliac in a morgue. Fuck everybody. I don't appeal to you, you was one of them children whose parents fed every meal to you on a platter and silver spoon. I am a product of what Farina and potted milk could do to your drive when them rappers like Jada bring out the will in you. Cause now my shit slaps harder than Willa do word the gorilla glue. I don't need sticky fingers to steal on you. Lyrical killer who punish you. Every syllable son in you. Your hides are tanned. I'm like bicycles built for two. Sticking a clip in the ooze that I've been itching to use. Looking like Nicholas Cruz. My trigger's happy. It's tickle is true. Travis pickle him too weak and improve. This shit'll go sideways like you're tipping a canoe. Bitch, I'm sick as the food. How the fuck are you gonna fit in my shoes? Look at my views. All the shit I've been through. So sympathy, I don't have any for you. Sticking it too. Are you idiot too? Take my lyrics a little bit too literal. You can all suck on my dick. And if you don't wanna get ripped, better get the fuck back, bitch. I'm here to do what Dre sent me to do. That's simply get to spitting the shit devil in me. And I do spitting his name is.
Oh my god, man. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't make out everything he said in that fast part, bro.
He's the Antichrist. He will slice and dice.
Sluts, forcing women and children.
His name is Marshall. He's the Antichrist. He will slice and dice.
Skank, sluts, forcing women and children.
You wanna dance with the devil? Dance with the devil. Dance with the devil. You wanna dance with the devil? Dance with the devil. Dance with the devil. You wanna.
I'm
going nowhere.
That was a smooth, smooth beat transition right there.
It's about to get scary. Bizarre.
Oh, bizarre. Oh yeah, Bizarre always says the most off the wall shit. I mean, his rapper name's Bizarre. I mean. But this album's off the walls, man.
It's about to get dark.
Guess who's back? Straight out the gutter. With a dirty rubber, plus my homeless mother. Where Bruce Jenner at? I wanna fuck that hoe. Where's Megan Thee Stallion at? I wanna suck that toe.
Bizarre! You can't be saying that. Oh, bizarre. Oh, shit.
I wanna fuck that hoe. Where's Megan Thee Stallion at? I wanna suck that toe. 20 years in, shit, I'm past addiction. I'm at CVS, trying to find my past prescription. My dad didn't listen. I passed the mission. Fucking a tranny on IG Live. That was a bad decision. My rent due. My girl need an abortion.
What you gonna do?
What? Sell them Eminem Jordans. All gas, butt naked, all ass. Trying to get on Haley J's podcast.
Why not?
Oh man, they got Bizarre in this album. Look. Trash or pass? Definitely a pass. I haven't heard one bad song yet on this album. Let me know what you think of this song and album in the comments below. Don't forget to hit subscribe, like, and share, join the squad, join the family. Let's get it.